soil to promote the activity of microorganisms and earthworms and also adds nutritive value to the soil. The second one is the Bijamrita, which is a mixture of neem leaves pulp, tobacco and green chilies prepared to control pests and insects. It is a natural way to protect the seeds. The third one is the Achadana, which protects the top cover of the soil and thus does not destroy it by tilting, and also maintains the soil moisture. The last and the fourth pillar is the Vapasa, which is the condition in which both air molecule and water molecule is present in the soil. At last, I want to conclude by saying that zero budget natural farming was promoted by self and state government for reducing the cost input of agricultural operation, and the government is organizing various awareness programs so that the farmers get maximum benefit out of zero budget natural farming. Thank you.